Is a Hail Mary new right now at 11. The Dracut High School football season may be saved after all. The team was almost sidelined, as we told you earlier in the week, because they didn't have enough players. But late tonight, a Dracut school committee member says they've reached a potential agreement with the Innovation Academy Charter School to bring on more players. Dracut has submitted that plan to the MIAA, and they fully expect that it will be approved.